If we accomplish nothing else today, at least we reunited a family.
Oh, just keep your distance. They've got a cough with them.
Right.
I'll take this one.
Oh. Okay, thanks.
Move over a little. That's good. Now, reach that way and hold out your hand.
What?
Much safer way to pet an elephant.
Much obliged. Maybe it's been a while, but elephants are smaller than I remember.
You're probably used to seeing African elephants. These are Indian elephants.
What's the difference?
Smaller. Smaller ears. Sort of a double dome on the skull.
Nice of Asav to leave some supplies for us.
Load up if you need it.
Good call. Up here. Hey, upstairs. I see light through the water.
Hello, Balua. You know, it's not every day you get to see a totally hidden city that nobody else has seen for centuries.
Apart from Asav.
Apart from Asav.
And a few of his men.
And a few of his men.
You ready?
You just totally crushed that moment. You know that, right? Yeah, I'm ready.
How do we get in?
Dunno. Looks like dwellings along the side. So let's go up.
over there.
Man down here. We are not alone.
Such a way into this place.
Watch it. Another one down. We know you are out there.
People, watch it! Watch yourself. I have them by the wall! You will not stop us! Shoot them!
All clear. Now to find a way out of here. Fraser, there's a door over here. Might be a way through. Back to it.
Ah, let's see where this goes.
Out here again.
Must be a way into the city somewhere. Asav couldn't find an entrance, so he made his own. You'd think Asav would have more respect for this place.
Asav only respects Asav. That ledge with waterfall. That's the way. Never thought I'd see a place more spectacular than Halabadoon.
It's a shame, in a way. Valua's hidden from the world.
Well, now I know why. There's another god?
I'm guessing it's one of the Hoysala kings.
How many kings did they have in their day?
11. The young king was the last in their line.
Well, his plan worked. Saved his city from the Persians.
We were just here.
Into the ledge above the fall.
Ah, very good. There we go. Up this way.
Getting more and more spectacular.
And in case there was any doubt, this was Balor. Lord Shiva.
Plus Nandi. And I'm guessing that's Ganesh. At least before he got his elephant's head.
Could be. Might also be Kartikeya, Shiva's elder son. He's the Hindu god of war.
Sounds like they chose different paths.
Damn it! They've blown the entrance!
That must have been the explosion we heard.
Gotta be another way in.
In here, Nadine.
Blah. Tastes great.
We need to catch up to the others.
I see you.
Okay.
Big city. There must be another way through.
What is this place? A bath?
Or a well. Possibly both.
Look. There's some air bubbles coming up from the pool. Some kind of tsunami.
Coming. Huh, look there. The queen and her handmaidens. Maybe these were the royal bards.
Some statues of women for a change.
Women actually played a big role in Hoysala society, particularly the queens.
Not surprised, with the kings and men going off to fight all the time.
They were also involved in the fine arts, poetry, music, that sort of thing. Balua was their city, in a way. Ancient Kannad script. Looks like stanzas. Could be poetry.
This place a library?
Seems so.
Looks like a drum.
It is a drum.
They keep all sorts of things in here. Sitar?
Veena. It's the sitar's distant ancestor. Maybe they gave performances in here.
Fraser, over here.
Whoa.
Look at this.
It's incredible. It's an altar of some kind.
Looks like the king suffered dearly for their people.
They weren't just protecting the Tusk. Historians believe that it was a symbol of power and dominance, but I reckon they misunderstood. It was a symbol of their people, their culture. It was a symbol of them.
Wait, so what are these?
Dad was here. Something big, all right. Why didn't that stupid bastard tell me?
He said it yourself. He wanted to keep you safe.
Can't let Asav get that Tusk.
No. No, we can't.
Thank you.
Thank me after we get out of this alive.
Fair point.
Don't forget Ganesh.
Oh. Glad I brought this.
Through here.
Magnificent.
All this grandeur hidden away from the world.
But how do we get over there?
Quite a hard dive, but it looks deep enough.
Okay. That's our way back in.
Copy that. Thanks for going first, eh?
You're welcome.
Hi. You all right?
Sorry, I just need to get my head back in the game and I'll be...
Hey! Aideen Ross! Oh my god. What the hell?
Your head back in the game now?
Oh, smarter!
Ready?
I've got my eye on you. It's kind of a tight squeeze here. Oh, hello. Nice city you've got here.
We can swing over now.
Oh, whole place is flooded. Okay. Easy does it.
Now.
What?
Got water in my ears.
I hate that.
What I wouldn't give for a towel. My God. Why are you seeing this?
You know, at this point, I've run out of words.
Holy goddamn shit.
That's what?
What on earth is this place?
Throne room. Place to hide a magnificent bejeweled tusk.
Let's hope so. Are these stairs going up?
Not their most broken. I'll have to find another way up. Shit. I just realized something.
I think I know what it is.
That we're gonna need that disc soon?
Exactly.
Well, not much we can do until we find Asav.
Or until he finds us. See your way up?
Looking. Nothing to climb this way.